I'd like you to take a moment to center yourself and get relaxed. We're here to honor our mothers. In a guided meditation, this could be your birth mother, your adopted mother, your stepmother, a woman who has been a mother figure to you, or even if you have a difficult relationship with your mother or your mother has passed on, this is also a meditation to connect and honor your mother. She gave you life, literally and figuratively. She modeled love, unconditional, true love, in the best way that she knew how. So the intention of today's meditation is to honor our mothers, our ancestral line. For by honoring our mothers, we honor ourselves. We honor our future. We heal ancestral lines. So take a deep breath in. Get comfortable, either sitting or lying down. If it's helpful, have a picture of your mother nearby, or just visualize her is fine. Let's begin by closing your eyes and getting into a comfortable position. Let your body fully relax. Allow your mind to slow down and let yourself feel your breath. Feel the oxygen entering your body, expanding your chest and belly. And feel your breath leave through your exhale as your body pulls back in. This moment. Let an image of your mother come to mind. It could be your mother as you know her in the present moment, or a memory you have of her as a younger woman. Just hold the image of her in your mind. Let yourself observe her. Notice her eyes, her facial expression, her hair, her posture. Imagine she's sitting in her favorite chair, a smile on her face, ready to be with you. You feel special, loved, and grateful. I love you, Mom, you hear yourself say, and you see her face soften and lighten up. So you continue. You have taught me what love is, not because you told me, but because you showed me. If this is not true with your mother, imagine her showing you the love that you wished you had gotten from her. If it is true, carry on with the vision. You showed me through your tenderness, your toughness, your discipline, and your play. You've modeled for me what it means to be a woman or a man. And that foundation has helped me blossom into my own version of adulthood. I love you even though you made mistakes, even though there are things that I haven't agreed with. I love you unconditionally. Thank you for being you. I'm so grateful to be your son or daughter. Now take a moment to look at your mother. See her eyes glazed lightly with tears. Notice her body is relaxed and settled. See how lit up she is by hearing your words. What else do you want to say to her? For the next few minutes, let the music play without guidance from me as you allow yourself to shower your mother with any thoughts of expressions of love you'd like to share with her. Remember that this is a safe space for you. Now take a deep breath in, and on your exhale, relax your body further into your position. And let yourself speak now to your mother. Now bring your attention back to your breath and come back here into the present moment. Your mother didn't do it all perfectly, but today let her feel your love and appreciation, because what she did do right is you. Namaste, beautiful. Happy Mother's Day.